Hello everyone. When Animaniacs premiered in September of 1993, there was a huge inflatable Yakko balloon on top of the water tower. Unfortunately, Robert Daly, the chairman of Warner Bros. Studios, was not informed of this. So he was walking one night, drunk, looks up and says, "What the heck is Mickey Mouse doing on the water tower?" So they had to take it down.